like a chair die.
Check it out, dude. This is the furthest we've ever been out in uncharted space.
Boring. That just means we're getting further and further from ladies. I'm going to bed. No. Okay. I can work with this. No. Damn it. Something up with our space link.
You know, we're so far from central space, we've lost signal.
Did you try turning it off and turning it on again?
Who cares about space link? Think about what mysteries we can discover out here. Maybe even a hidden koala planet.
All right, hey, maybe we'll also find the land of 1,000 breasts. Captain's log, day 6. We're still out in the middle of nowhere on this pointless and boring mission. I fear I may be losing my mind. With no space link and no ladies, I may have to go to a last resort. Something I haven't done for a long time. Use my imagination.
Hello, Jay.
Ah, no!
Why don't you make love to my friend's daughter, Greta?
She's single.
Grandma, get out of here.
Make me a grandchild!
I just had a nightmare. Captain's log, day 14. I haven't busted a nut in over 2 weeks. The engine of the ship is hiding secrets about me, and I think Hamilton might be a time-traveling assassin here to steal my socks. Can't trust anyone. Not even you, log. Why are you looking at me like that? Stop it.
Jay?
Huh?
Nice. Jay.
It's been so long.
Jay, what the hell are you doing to the cooking gas? Do you want cold pizza pockets?
You can't have my socks!
What are you talking about, man? Just chill. Oh, no. Space madness. Stop touching my butt!
Playing hard to get, huh?
Sorry, dude! Oh, look who's up!
Hey, thanks for knocking some sense into me. There's something I should have done a long time ago.
Therapy?
I'm aborting this mission and returning us to civilization.
Dude, I already did the mission. They were all dead.
And nothing of value was lost. Wait, we have Space Link back?
Yes, sir.
Computer, load mega-luxurious, giant-breasted, butt-sex-loving, magical elf princess Orgy 12. Nice. No. Oh, yeah.
Oh, Jay?
Grandma! Ah, damn it, my boner's gone.
Nice.